Energy bills are about to go up, but a few quick changes around the house as we come into winter can help to keep costs down, saving you hundreds of dollars a month. Nine's Lizzie Pearl has more.
It all comes down to old-fashioned common sense and being a little frugal. Canstar Blue has crunched the numbers for us on how much appliances are costing and how a family of four can save up to $300 a month by making some quick changes. Let's start with a portable electric heater. Using it for 8 hours a day costs roughly $133 a month. Reduce that to 2 hours a day and it's $33, a saving of $100. Do the same with a gas heater and that's another saving of around $100. Running 8 loads of washing a week in the clothes dryer is costing around $33 a month. If you cut that to 3 loads a week, you'll save around $20 a month. Electric blankets for a family of four left on for 8 hours will cost a household around $32 a month. Cut that to 2 hours and you've saved $24 a month. And if you're in the market to update any of your household appliances, go for an energy efficient one.
May cost a little bit more up front, but you will get that back over the long run. But this is where you can save. These small changes can really add up.
To see the full list of power savings, go to 9news.com.au and to check if you're on the right electricity plan, go to Canstar Blue or the Federal Government's Energy Made Easy website.